Thank you.
But we are excited about that, and the vinyl's been doing really good. Everybody all over the country's been, I can't believe the resurgence in vinyl. That's just the greatest thing in the world to me. And the fact that now you can go to a place to buy something new, it doesn't have to smell like mold and mildew in the flea market in the yard sale.
Yeah.
All right, here's another one from that record. Kind of a fun little tune. Hope y'all enjoy it. Let all the girls know you're a cowboy, all right? We're going to do you another song. This is probably one of my favorites from the record. And this is one of them. It's kind of older than dirt. We breathe a little bit of new life into it. And it's done really, really well for us. It's been out since January.
Yep.
This came out in January. It's still in the...
November.
Was it November?
Yeah.
Come out in November, and it's still in the charts right now. So we're excited about that. And this is an old York Brothers tune back in the 40s. And Ralph Stanley cut this in the early 80s for Rebel. And when we were kind of digging through some stuff, some catalog stuff, this one came to mind. I'd sang this song on my show a lot, but I never had recorded it. And I hope y'all enjoy one we call Mountain Rosalie. All right. Baby. So it's all the same to you. You might put in the first one first, and then we'll quit with the second one. That'd be okay.
Thank you for us.
What are you thinking over here, Rachel? Decisions, decisions.
Let's have a big hand for Kody Norris and man.
Oh, yeah. Woo.
Encourage all y'all to take home some LPs from them. They've got one of the best albums out right now. I'll tell you what, it's been flying off the shelf for us, and I know you're going to enjoy it. And you got a special chance to take home one of these Memorial vinyl records. And I think for an extra $20 bill, they might even sign it.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. We'll do a couple more. And we're still looking at the world through a windshield. This has always been one of my favorite songs. And it was ironic. I had this song on my mind, and Darren Aldridge produced this record. Mary Rachel and I had talked about it, and then the next time we talked to Darren, he was mentioning this too. So I think it was kind of meant to be that we recorded this. So we sort of put a bluegrass spin on it. I don't think it's ever been recorded bluegrass style, but we tried our best to see what we could do with it, didn't we, boys? All right, here we go. Excited about this coming Wednesday, August the 9th. Be sure and tune in to WSM Radio in Nashville, Tennessee, as we'll be making our debut on the Grand Ole Opry. We're not excited. And then, what'd you say?
Tonight, the show is.
Oh, yeah, we want to remind you tonight, too, once you get done with all the festivities over here, we'll be over at the Music Center at Galax tonight. So come on over and be with us, and we'll have a big time over there.
Does anybody else know who the other band is?
Yeah, Slate Mountain Rams.
They're
going to be there. Yeah. They'll be there. It's going to be a big time tonight, so keep that in mind.
7
o'clock. And, oh, yeah, check out our website, thecodynorthshow.com. Remember, friends, that's Kody with a K. Anything else would be Sony, and I wouldn't want you to be confused. I'm sure you take that in. Also, I want to invite you to tune in each and every Friday from noon to noon 30 for
video.
The Farm and Fun Time Noon Show through the fine folks down at Radio Bristol. We bring you the Farm and Fun Time each and every week. Friday, noon to noon 30. Tune that in absolutely free of charge to you. You'll enjoy it. We'll treat you so many ways on there, you'll have to like one of them. So. Here's one I wrote from the record. Josiah, I'll kick it off. Little thing entitled, Gotta Get My Baby Back. All right.